coming! The British are coming!
Now the ride of Paul Revere set the nation on his ear, and the shot at Lexington heard round the world. When the British fired in the early dawn, the War of Independence had begun. The die was cast, the rebel flag unfurled. To Concord, marched the foe to seize the arsenal there, you know, waking folks searching all around. Till our militia stopped them in their tracks at the old North Bridge, we turned them back and chased those redcoats back to Boston town. And the shout around the world was the start of the revolution. The men and women were ready on the move. Take your collar, take your gun, report to General Washington. Hurry, men, there's not an hour to lose. Now at famous Bunker Hill, even though we lost, it was quite a thrill. The rebel Colonel Prescott proved he was wise. Outnumbered and low on ammunition, as the British stormed his position, he said, hold your fire till you see the whites of their eyes. Though the next few years were rough, General Washington's men knew they were tough. Those hungry, ragged boys would not be beat. One night they crossed the Delaware, surprised the Hessians in their lair, and at Valley Forge they just bundled up their feet. Now the shot heard round the world was the start of the revolution. The men and men were ready on the move. Take your blanket, take your son, report to General Washington. Showed such determination that they won the admiration of countries across the sea like France and Spain, who loaned the colony ships and guns and put the British on the run and the Continental Army on its feet again. And though they lost some battles too, the Americans swore they'd see it through. Their raiding parties shut the pit and run. At Yorktown, the British could not retreat. Bottled up a Washington in the French fleet. Cornwallis surrendered, and finally we had won. Hey! I'm a chopper around the world, to the end of the revolution. The Continental rattled through the day. And the father of our country beat the British there at Yorktown. Brought freedom to you and me, and the U.S.